Unnoticed to most, the falling dominoes had hit a point of no return. Kyle's team began purchasing CDSs as a bet against the multi-trillion dollar subprime mortgage market. As in early 2007, his bet started playing out. Profits started rolling in. Instead of enjoying the wins, Kyle managed to get more investors to tag along in his trade, doubling down on his play.